wants the best for their children. The reason I think it's important to take immunization into mission mode is because it is entirely doable. If you lose 14 lakh children under the age of 5, they are entirely preventable diseases. If they get the vaccines, they'll be safe. It's an absolute achievable goal, and that's why we must deal with it. Having the success of the Pulse Polio campaign, where it's recognized in the world that we are polio free, this is something that is entirely achievable. Normally, people, to get people involved in campaigns that seem that it's a very long-term investment and you're not going to see results immediately, people are sort of slightly reluctant to take that. But when you see that it is achievable, you can. And it's a question actually going out and speaking to resistant groups and also to involve the religious leaders. We realized that one of the successes of the campaign, and I'm sure Mr. Harshvardhan will tell you about that, is because religious people, leaders, appealed to the community and said that this is for your benefit, that it actually became achievable. I remember when I worked on HIV awareness, that was the first time, a long time ago, so many people came up to me and said that it was the first time in their life that they became aware, because there was a line, chune se AIDS nahi phailta hai, chune se sirf pyar phailta hai. And that one line just hit the note perfectly, and so many people like you and I
became aware of it. Thing where you walked into the hospital and
hugged the child. That's the one, chune se nahi, where I hugged the patient, yes. So I think it's really not difficult to get people involved. It's a question of